all present here. I'm Venkat and this is my team. And we are going to explain about the circuit. Myself, Venkat.
Rohan.
Abhiram.
And we are going to explain about the circuit. First, the material. What are the materials needed for the circuit? A bulb which produces heat and electricity, heat energy and light energy, a bulb holder to hold the bulb, some wires to connect everything to the motor and the bulb, and a pair of batteries to connect the wires so the bulb and the motor gives out some mechanical energy and heat energy, and a board to arrange the circuit. And how does the circuit works? When we attach the wire to the batteries, a battery have a negative terminal and a positive terminal. From the positive terminal, the chemical energy goes from the wires to the bulb, and the bulb changes the chemical energy to heat energy and light energy. The same chemical energy passes to the motor, and again the motor changes this chemical energy to mechanical energy. So when the motor is attached to the fan turns and it produces mechanical energy as wind. And the extra battery of chemical energy goes into the negative terminal. Thank you. And the aim of the circuit is it analyzes the darkness and the motor beats us the sweat with because of heat. Thank you.
Thank you.